All right, enough. That's it. I've had it. I'm done. No. Nope. No more. I can't. Nope.
What do you mean?
Look, I'm a voice actor, okay? I voice a bunch of other characters. Plus, I make my own content. And yet, everyone wants you and more rap battles instead of my content. I can't do it anymore.
Giving up so soon? There's so many.
I don't want to hear it, you little psycho. Coconut versus Oka. Megumi versus Imai. I'm done. I have games and CDs to make and sell. I can't spend any more time on this.
Weakling.
What did you say?
You're weak. You have a gold mine in your hands, and you refuse to do more? How selfish and pathetic are you?
No. You're not gonna pull that bullshit on me, Ayano. Do not make me decimate you.
I want to see you try.
The final battle. Ayano Aishi versus Michaela Laws. Begin.
No one cares about your content. All you want to see is me destroying all of my competition with rhythm and poetry. My fame is international. I'm both hated and loved. You chain yourself to a desk and create crap no one knows of. Seriously, the Atome, please. That game's a fading fad. I can't even count the errors and the mistakes that story had. You'll never make it big. You can't even perfect your own games. When you fade to nothing, people will still be screaming my name.
My stories aren't perfect. I get reminded of that every day. But at least I have the brains and the metaphorical balls to say that I don't give a fuck, I do what I want, boo! At least I can speak my fucking mind, unlike you, cause no matter who you kill and no matter who you sway, Taro will never truly love you cause you'll never truly say, hi, my name is Ayano, would you like to be my friend? If you stop fucking around, maybe you'd get your happy end!
Don't bring Senpai into this, I know exactly what I'm doing. The world isn't even ready for the trouble I'll be brewing. In the meantime, the world will forget about you, tragedy, because you won't listen to what your fans want. That's me.
You're not the only girl I voice. I voice a mother and a queen. I voice a bunch of other women, some of which you have never seen. You're not special. You're an 18-year-old heartless broken doll who has a big reputation, but a brain super small. What the fuck are you laughing at, bitch?
That's the best you got?
What the fuck do you mean?
Those verses were weak. You're not proving anything.
This battle isn't about proving anything. It's about shutting you the fuck up.
You're doing a terrible job, and you expect people to root for you? Please.
That's it, little girl. Gloves off, bring up the tempo.
Huh? All right. Fine. Faster it is then.
Not so fast, you little shit. You're not getting a turn. No mercy.
That's not fair.
Tough shit, Ayano. You're not Nakademi anymore facing another student who pissed you off for some crap like that. You're in my world now, where I am the rap battle master,
and I control who holds the mic.
Execution begin!
You wanna make me angry? Fine. You wanna see the real me? Fine, I'll burn your soul down to cinders for wasting my fucking time. I'm not afraid to kick your ass. I've got nothing here to lose. May you remember never to ignite and short Michaela Law's fuse. You say Taro will complete you? Nothing will fix your broken soul, especially if you think that torture and homicide love soul. Your mother should have swallowed, and your empty kind shouldn't breathe. There's enough murder in the world. We're not looking to fill a need. When I said your brain was small, I meant it. Did you ever think that Taro would love you? If you spoke up instead of being a fucking brat who has a hard-on for the screams of her classmates and stalks a guy? You say no one cares about me, but at least I'm not living a lie. You are a single 25 who has to struggle through her life making games and CDs of romances I'll never get alive. Begging folks to buy my shit is not something I'm proud to do, but if I work a cubicle, you'd have a crap voice, wouldn't you? You're welcome! The reason people listen up is because Yana slaves to please them and they cannot get enough. So when you boss around my channel, I might as well be your master. If I didn't care about being broke, I'd make more raps, make them faster. All your ass and beats and ripple beat those people here. You're the face, but behind the scenes, I'm the one people should fear. Think about Ayano, your rap career is over. Get through. Three strikes, you're out. Now it's time for me to end you.